Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Preston.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can friends, not in the wealth. Listen, when we've met, you said you were glad to help. Did. And we have. So here. But it's the best way I can say thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, say that. Maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. You could use your help getting settled there.
All right, Garvey.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's your destiny, isn't there? Seen it. And I your pain.
Okay. I'm listening.
We're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not light can feel. Your son's energy, he's a...
I'm listening.
Look, kid, I know how I sound. The sight, it's... And it ain't always clear. But your son's out there. And even I don't need to tell you where you should send. The great green wall of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. Biggest settlement around.
Please, Mama Murphy, nothing. I need more.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some kids later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. It's gonna kill you.
Shush, then. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend, he's gonna need it too. Now let's... Sanctuary awaits.
Thanks to our... It's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama knows about. Sanctuary. Far.
She knows about it? Had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd. And then you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out anywhere.
Hold on, just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, got a better idea of what we should do next? Yeah. Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Time to go.
Oh, okay.
I think I just found my new vacation home.
Your idea of heaven, eh, Sturgis? Could be some salvage in there. Let's get the sanctuary first. I think we're close. I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah, I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war?
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something, for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of the ghouls. You were frozen. Anybody else make it out with...
Son. Somebody took him while I was still trapped. You run across anybody with a baby boy?
Damn. Sorry. But I haven't run across babies. Keep an eye out for him. I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. Chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen, to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble, I've got my hand. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use, by the way, if you want to help out around here at all, Burgess. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.